Microsoft finally wins the FTC to buy Activision. After almost a year of this going on, they're finally gonna be able to buy Activision and hopefully give us more fucking microtransaction in Call of Duty and Diablo.